marriage is over.
I can't believe that Freddy actually divorced me. It's all my fault. It's all my fault. I'm the reason why he divorced me. I was such a jerk to him. I was such a savage. I should have never treated him that way. And now he left me. I just want Freddy back. I want Freddy back. So, if I can't have Freddy in my life anymore, then I don't want to live. It's time for me to end it all. I don't want to live no more. I'm so sad.